They've seen the wars, the hurt, the hunger. How will they choose when they are grown? What do you tell forever's children when it's their turn to hurt and heal? Whatever spins a grim tornado can also turn a potter's wheel. Take a little clay, put it on a wheel, get a little hint how God must feel. Get a little turn, listen to it spin, make it in the shape you want it in. Tell with your life a bloody story. Teach to their dreams not burning steel. It's not in bombs where lies the glory, but in what's shattered on the field. The potter's wheel takes love and caring, skill and patience, fast and the works it makes are easily broken once they survive the potter's throw. Take a little clay, put it on a wheel, get a little hint how God must feel. Give a little turn, listen to it spin, make it in the shape you want it in. Someday some children will be digging in some long forgotten ground, and they'll find our civilization or what's left of it to be found. They'll find the weapons of destruction buried deep